2 days or 3 days after the spray of the seeds, the hydro seeds. Are they working? Look carefully. Might take a few more days. This is the place that was almost naked of any green. They sprayed it almost 4 or 5, I think 5 days ago. If you look at the seeds that they sprayed, you don't see them developing roots on the ground. Are they going to do it? Of course, there is some snow here. If you pull them with your hand, I'm not sure if that's plastic. That's the way it looks. I don't see any roots or a core or anything other than just fibers. Fibers on the ground. How do they work? Do they just absorb the light, or they need some time to grow up? I have no idea. As you see, we have some snow here. The snow is going to come down very soon. It's going to cover all that. This is Utah, and the elevation here is 6,000. Of course, the real green stuff are different. But you never know. I don't know how they look like a month from now. I will let you know. I will keep my eyes on that hydro seeding process. I let you know how it looks like. I will do the same thing when I go to Idaho.